I'll first address these elder brothers, sisters in the front row. Okay, we noticed that one boy had spotted his parents and he was then waving to them. Yeah, we all noticed that? Okay, was it one of you that he was waving to? Because as soon as he started waving, then he missed his steps. So to these elder brothers and sisters in the front row, raise your hands. Raise your hands. Okay, all of you know who I'm speaking with. We are not going to wave to our younger brothers and sisters there. We will let them do what they have to do. Okay? Is that a promise? Pakka promise? Is somebody nod ahead on the other direction also? Okay, so please be careful. We are not going to be waving to them. I'm really excited about this play. I showed this little video, which would have come to you as well as the video invite this time, to my daughter early this morning. So I just showed her, you know what, this is happening in my office today. I have to tell her I don't go to school, I go to an office, because she gets confused. So I showed it to her and she said, I want to go and attend this. So there we have, and so she's come along as well. So as much as she's excited about it, I am really excited about this show as well. And I know that all of you have put in a lot of hard work in preparing this. I'm not going to be very long, but only share one little thing that happened with me last week. So I have a daughter who is 4, and I have another daughter. She is 2.5. So last week, I had these two little chocolates in my hand, and she wanted them. Most children would want the two chocolates in their father's hand. So she points to those chocolates and says, chocolate, which basically is a short form of, give me those chocolates. And I said, Veda, you need to say, chocolate, please, or give me the chocolates, please. She says, chocolates. Okay, so we knew that we'd, come to a standpoint. For the next 5 minutes, she and I kept saying the same things. While I tried to change my words, make her explain. First, I thought she's maybe not understanding that she has to say please, though she very well knows how to say or when to say please, sorry, thank you. So, but then I realized that this one has decided that I will not say please. So after about 5 minutes of chocolate, please, I gave those two chocolates to her mother and said, would you please keep it in the fridge? So she did. And what did my 2.5-year-old do? Yeah, she started to cry. So she started to cry. And my parents were in the same room as well. So now I am looking at my parents. And I am looking at my daughter. And I'm thinking, if my parents now tell me, chota bachcha hai, tum chocolate de kyun nahi dete ho? तो मैं जो पिछले 5 मिनट से करने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ ये तो टोटल गॉन फॉर द टॉस हो जाएगा और विलेन बन जाऊंगा मैं. सो विद माई प्लीडिंग आईज आई लुक एट देम एंड ट्राई एंड टेल देम विदाउट सेइंग एनीथिंग, प्लीज कुछ मत बोलना. एंड लकीली फॉर मी दे जस्ट केप्ट विटनेसिंग व्हाट वाज हैपनिंग देयर. एंड लिटिल वेदा वुड क्राई फॉर अनदर 5 मिनट्स for those two little chocolates that she had not got. Now her mother came and then she sat with the mother. And while I was doing that and I was in that process, so I was there as a father who was obviously feeling the pain that my daughter is crying and I have made her cry. But at the same time, because of the nature of my work, I was also able to see when parents do not do this in their children's childhood, what kind of teenagers they make. When we bend the rules every time for the little ones and say, ye chota bachcha hai, ye baad mein samajh lega. So while I did not raise my voice, I did not scream at my daughter, I kept reinforcing the same thing. Because wo to mujhe pata tha ki ye 2.5 saal ka bachcha hai, ye daant ke to isse samajh mein nahi aane wala. बिकॉज उसे सोसाइटी का वरूल अभी समझ में नहीं आया है कि जब लोग वॉइस रेज करते हैं इसका मतलब ये गुस्सा है और उस गुस्से का क्या मतलब होता है. सो And it was only 2 days back, I had a parent in my office with their son in grade 10. और मम्मी मुझे बोल रही थी कि जी मेरे हाथ से तो निकल चुका है, ये मेरी नहीं सुनता. And he had a fancy mobile phone which had this new game called PUBG. Yeah? 1.5 GB for a video game on the phone. You can imagine how detailed that video game is. And while I am listening to them, where the mother and father are saying ki ye to, this is beyond our control, in my brain on a parallel processor, I am running that conversation with my 2.5-year-old 1 week back. That these are choices that we need to make as young parents. So if I could only say one thing today, it would be, whenever you engage with your children, make that choice early. You will give what they want or you will not give what they want. और एक बार आपने वो choice कर लिया उस situation में, तो फिर उसे change मत करिए midway. कि अच्छा इसने रोने ज़्यादा लगाए तो अब दे देता हूँ. Because what we are reinforcing to the child is, जब तक मैं रोऊंगा नहीं तब तक मुझे मिलेगा नहीं. It is hard to see your 2-year-old, 4-year-old, 6-year-old cry for something that is in your pocket and you can give. But ये choice please पहले कर लीजिए कि आज की sweet बची है या नहीं बची है. और एक बार अगर मना करा है तो stick with it. जो grandparents बच्चों के साथ में हैं, बच्चों को बहुत फ़ायदा होता है जब उनके grandparents उनके साथ में हैं. इसके ऊपर बहुत सारी रिसर्च है. वो बच्चे जो जॉइंट फैमिलीज में बड़े हो रहे हैं वर्सेस जो बच्चे न्यूक्लियर फैमिलीज में बड़े हो रहे हैं, स्टैटिस्टिकली जो बच्चे जॉइंट फैमिलीज में बड़े हो रहे हैं वो इमोशनली ज़्यादा सिक्योर हैं. देयर इज रिसर्च बिहाइंड दिस. बट आई नो कि जब मम्मी और पापा डिसिप्लिन कर रहे होते हैं तो दादा दादी कई बार ये या नाना नानी ये कहते हैं कि अरे ये तो छोटा बच्चा है इसे दे दो. प्लीज़ कोशिश करिए कि अगर घर में एक इंसान ने एक डिसीजन ले लिया है, सेम गोज़ फॉर मदर एंड फादर एज वेल, अगर दादा दादी नाना नानी ने कोई डिसीजन ले लिया है तो देन दैट डिसीजन फॉर दैट मोमेंट स्टेज. उसे घर में कोई और बड़ा इंसान वीटो नहीं करेगा. उस टाइम के लिए तो वो डिसीजन हो गया. अगर आप उससे डिसएग्री भी कर रहे थे तो जब बच्चा वहाँ से चला गया है तब हम बड़े आपस में बात कर लें. मगर तब कोई एक बड़े के डिसीजन को कोई दूसरा बड़ा काटे नहीं. Even if that is the mother, the father, anybody, once you've given the decision, then that decision for that moment in time needs to stay. And one word of advice for the mother especially. जब तक ये 6 साल के नहीं होते तो patience रखिए और बार बार बोलिए, डांटिए मत. डांटने से नहीं होगा. डांट तो हम तब रहे हैं जब हमारा अपना पेशेंस खत्म हो जा रहा है. द चाइल्ड इज येट टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट सोशल फैब्रिक. एंड डू रिमेंबर, इफ यू हैव टू से यस, से अ यस एट द स्टार्ट. इफ यू हैव सेड अ नो, स्टिक टू योर नो. एंड इफ यू हैव टोल्ड योर चाइल्ड ये आज नहीं ये कल मिलेगा, तो कल प्लीज उसे याद दिला के वो दीजिए कि मैंने तुमसे कल प्रॉमिस करा था कि कल दूंगी, ये लो. या एक हफ्ते बाद का प्रॉमिस करा था ताकि उस बच्चे को आपके वादे में विश्वास तो हो. सो दैट्स माय लिटिल पेरेंटिंग एक्सपीरियंस एंड रीडिंग फ्रॉम एजुकेशनल रिसर्च ऑन पेरेंटिंग विद अर्ली चाइल्डहुड. व्हाट दिस स्टोरी टॉक्स अबाउट इज सर्टेन थिंग्स दैट वी एज अडल्ट्स कैन रोल प्ले फॉर आवर चिल्ड्रन. And something that we want to instill in them as values. Like Nidhi ma'am, I am not going to spoil the surprise any more than our video invitation would have done already. I'm as excited as you are to watch this. Some children today will exceed their expectations. Some children will not exceed those expectations today. And when we go back home, प्लीज डोंट टॉक टू योर चाइल्ड टू से तुम्हारे साथ में जो बच्चा खड़ा था वो तो इतना अच्छा कर रहा था, तुम्हें क्या हुआ है? जब ये गाना चल रहा था तो मैं ये सोच रहा था, अच्छा मुझे ये कीबोर्ड बजाना नहीं आता है, मुझे ये तबला भी नहीं आता, मुझे वो ड्रम्स भी नहीं आते, अगर मेरे मुंह के आगे इन्होंने माइक लगाया होता तो मैं ऐसा गा भी नहीं रहा होता. While we want our children to exceed their brief, we want them to exceed what we expect of them, we also need to have the patience to allow them the time to do so. Thank you very much for your trust in NWS. Thank you for coming in big numbers to support these little children. There are two things or three things that we understand all around the world. One is the value of a tear, the other is the value of a smile, and the third is the noise of a clap. These young ones understand it very well. और जब आप clap करते हैं तो हमारे green rooms तक जाती है. So don't think even if they are not around to see it, they're not able to listen to it. I wish you have a good day. Nidhi ma'am, looking at your phone, I realize that I must remind everybody, please silence your mobile phones. What is most important to you is with us. It will be even better if you can switch it off. But if you cannot switch it off, at least silence it. There are a lot of photographs we've clicked of this already. There are some more that we are clicking. Like always, they will come on that album and you can download them. Kuch parents ne bade bhai behno ko ye camera phones de diye hain. Beta tum front row mein baithe ho, zara tum photo le lena. Ab isse hoga ye ki jab inke bhai behan aayenge to wo unko live nahi dekh rahe honge, wo apne camera ko dekh rahe honge. And they will actually miss that moment. School doesn't charge you for those photographs. You still have time to take those phones back and say, beta ash kar. Watch and clap when you feel like. And let's grow as a big family. The parents, the teachers, the children here, they are like an extended family, and that's how we would want to grow. Thank you very much for coming today.
Annual report is the mirror of all the activities and events that have been going all around the year, and it gives us a whole school picture. So to present the report, I now invite our budding reporters, Sajika, Dhruv, Samarth, Nandini, and Akshit on stage.
Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam once said, and I quote, "Education is an endless journey through knowledge and enlightenment. NWS Ghaziabad is the beginning of a lifelong adventure known as learning. The journey for us began 40 years back with an aim to provide each one of us exciting education experiences designed to become a caring, thoughtful and a well-balanced human being.
The vision of NWS is striving for excellence today to prepare us to succeed in the challenges we face tomorrow. Excellence in academics is the hallmark of a good institution. So let's begin with the remarkable results achieved by NWS.
The students of NWS upheld its motto and vision of striving for excellence. Once again, an enthralling ambience was created with declaration of class 12 result 2017 and 18. NWS has maintained its remarkable track record with a splendid 100% pass rate in the year 2017 and 18. Ayut Upadhyay of 12th Science topped the school by scoring 98.2%. Palkin Tyagi of Commerce bagged 97.4%. The toppers of humanities were Manika Mudgal and Kirti Verma with 95.6%. 24 students of NWS cleared the IIT mains and 5 students managed to clear the IIT advanced while getting the much awaited opportunity to study in the prestigious Indian Institute of Technology's IIT. 2 students got selected in BITS Pilani and one is pursuing marine engineering from the Indian Marine University, Mumbai. 25 students got into Delhi University. 4 got selected for Vanasthali Vidyapeeth. From a total strength of 115, 22 students of grade 10 secured 90% and above. Nikita Sharma topped the school by scoring 97.4%, followed by Arjun Lohan, who scored 97%.
Apart from showing competence in the board exams, NWS has outshown its splendid performance in various other fields. The motto of NWS, Ghaziabad, is knowledge, wisdom and courage. We continue to uphold its motto by exhibiting it through achievements in various fields. To bring about a positive change in the way.